How's everyone doing tonight? Thanks for being patient.
Woo!
Everyone give a big hand to him because he produces great sound for everyone who plays here. So I appreciate your patience with him trying to really provide a good tone out there for you guys. So it's an art, and you all did so good tonight. I'm so excited every time I come every month because there's always a new set list, and everyone here is just having a good time. We all share that love of music together, so it's inspiring. It's really cool, and I hope you all enjoy the rest of this evening as well. Alright everybody, the first song I'm going to play is called I Was Made For You. This is one of my favorite songs to play. I use it as a warm-up song, so I hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
this next song, this is an original. We're gonna get a little deeper. This song I wrote for a really good friend of mine. Her name's Macy. This is a song about loss. One of her best friends she grew up with was killed in a car accident. And I just, there was so much I wanted to do for her, but in those times, like, all you can do is show love. So this is a song I wrote for her. I was telling you this earlier, I didn't know there was going to be a Traveling Wilburys set. It was awesome. I actually planned a Traveling Wilburys song, and I'm like, oh no, they played it. But it's okay, because I can substitute really easily. Now I'm going to play a solo Roy Orbison piece.
Nice! Do it!
You could do one of our songs, you just can't do it better than we did.
That's true. That is true. I'll never be.
Is there an open mic sign up tonight?
We got one guy signed up.
Cool. So feel free to sing along if you know this one. This is one of my favorite songs of his. The candy color clown they call the Sandman tiptoes through my room every night, just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is alright. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the night. Tonight I softly
same. A silent prayer, like a dream I stood. Then I fall asleep to dream my dreams of you. In dreams I talk with you. In dreams I walk with you. In dreams you're
next song is another one of my heroes in the music realm. So Jeff Lynn, who is a part of Traveling Wilburys, he put out an album 2 years ago called Alone in the Universe, and the first single off that track is what I'm going to play. It's called When I Was a Boy. And I'm 29 now. I know you're going to say I'm still young, but like I grew up young. Ever since I was little, I learned how to play piano when I was 4, and I've been playing my whole life. And this song just really dives back into the past, so I love the lyrics.
Dream. You can go as long as you want.
That's not what you said to us last week. Now he could do it.
All right, I think this is a beautiful song right here too. It's just, you guys have all experienced emotions throughout your life, and you know what it's like when you experience like wrongdoings. And this is a really good song. I think about like just forgiveness and grace. It's beautiful. So listen.
It's funny how you said it.
No, there's no purpose.
This is another one from back in the day. early 1970s. This is another one of my favorite songwriters.
12 minutes.
12 minutes, okay. So we're gonna make this song real long.
Austin signed up too.
Oh, you did trash talk now?
Austin signed up.
I know, you did trash talk. Just a minute ago, you said last week?
Yeah, because you told
me we got two other people for open mic.
So this song is written by David Gates from Brett. So if you guys know this, this is from his solo music, his first album.
Yeah.
Mark Scaramuzzo on guitar and vocals, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for him. Thank you, Mark.